from a young age, I've always wanted to be involved in doing something that can help save a life. And basically that's why I chose this program. And I'm really excited that I also ended up in a company that is focused on cancer research. I'm a laboratory engineer here at Alligator, and being a life science research-based company, it means that I have to take part in assisting different research projects that are ongoing here. So what I mostly do is that in these research projects, I assist mostly in protein purification and analysis. I think Malmö University offers unique teaching methods, especially the fact that you have a very friendly interaction between the students and the teacher. The uniqueness of the program was, in a way, a combination of different subjects together in a period of 2 years. In this program, you get a chance to do different smaller projects. You do this in the lab, and then you get the chance to present it to your teachers, and you get scrutinized here and there. And I think this is a key skill that you transfer from school into the workplace. When we were still students, we had opportunities to go out and in different career fairs where we'd meet companies, biotech companies, life science companies. And that's how actually I got to know Alligator as early as then as a student. And I kept in contact with them, and that's how I managed to find my way here. The program being dynamic, I would recommend people from cell biology, surface chemistry, biologists, chemists. I think it's a wonderful program for all these areas.